This one comes from Brian Spillane, and he says, I just purchased several 1-inch and 1/2-inch new gouges, and I'm using abrasive paper to hone my tools. I would like suggestions on how to apply them to the gouges, particularly when initializing the back. So the gouge has a curve.